pull real hard, pull real hard. Okay, I'm all out of breath because I had to run the truck to grab the camera, but Zeke's been fighting this shark for about 3 hours. We think it's probably a 300 to 400 pounder, just based on the way it's been fighting. We had a huge hook, a huge octopus, and I think it ate the whole thing. And we've just been trying to get it in. We're gonna get it in quick, pick it up. It's gonna take probably all of us guys here, like 6 or 7 guys to actually get it up, get the hook out quick. That way we can get it back in the water. Like, oh, I think I see it. I think I see it. All right, come on guys, let's get it. Yeah, yeah.
Get back in that water, oh God! Get back in the water! You can do it, go home! You're free! You're free!
That's the biggest shark that I've ever seen, seriously. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe if you like this video. There's gonna be more fishing videos to come. I've never seen anything like this in my life.
Oh my God! You're free! You're free!